There's a lot more to good health than just working out. What we eat matters, too. Take salt, for example. It's needed to regulate the water in our body. But too much salt makes people retain fluids in their veins and arteries. And when the fluid level goes up, so does the blood pressure. And high blood pressure is a serious health problem. Remember, salt can lead to high blood pressure. So what do? Train yourself to eat less salt.